this 16 crore continues for some time, it may be another 300 crore.
It is not a question of 1 percentage point or 1.5 percentage point, but if you look at diesel oil subsidies, they are out of bounds.
The government has deferred the decision to hike petrol prices for now, but sources say it may hike petrol, diesel, LPG and kerosene all simultaneously, and that too as early as next week, with Oil Minister Jaipal Reddy saying difficult and painful decisions need to be taken. Hello and welcome, you're with We Mean Business. I'm Shweta Rajpal Kohli. On the show today, we're asking if the government will bite the bullet and take some bold decisions on raising fuel prices or not. Let me introduce all our guests on the show today. We've got with me here in the Delhi studio, Mr. R.S. Pandey, former Petroleum Secretary, Mr. Narendra Taneja, well-known energy expert, also Mr. Shashadri Chari, National Executive Member of the BJP. Aditi Fadnes, political editor of Business Standard, also joins us. We'll also be joined in shortly by Mr. R.S. Sharma, former CMD of ONGC. But before we start the discussion, a quick look at the big developments of the day. After all that hype and expectation of a possible petrol price hike today, that is right after the monsoon session, the government has deferred the decision for now. But the relief may be short-lived. Rajkumar Sahu reports.
When you go to fill the tank for your vehicle again, you can breathe easy, at least for the near future. The government has decided to defer hike in fuel prices for the next few days.
So the prices will not go up today, sir?
There are no immediate plans. We are, of course, facing a tremendous crisis of unprecedented magnitude. However, there are no immediate plans.
Oil companies, which have been bleeding, are not amused. With a loss of 6 rupees for every litre of petrol and 17 rupees for every litre of diesel being sold, the situation is becoming desperate. The situation for under-recoveries with kerosene and LPG is adding to the misery. And for the entire year, the under-recoveries may touch 2 lakh crore rupees. Oil companies are now finding it nearly impossible to borrow further.
You know, 5 to 6,000 crore our borrowings will go up. And if this happens, we will have a limitation because we'll soon touch the ceiling by prudential banking norms also the banks lend to us. And if by then, we hope that the support from the government, the compensation from the government will, otherwise we'll definitely have difficulties.
How much is the limit, sir? How much is the ceiling?
As of now, 110,000 crore.
The only hope left for the oil companies is the Kelkar Committee report, which, like earlier committees, has recommended market-driven pricing for petroleum products. Though consumers can breathe easy for the next few days, the oil minister's comment that some tough decisions may have to be taken will ensure that the happiness ahead of the festive season is short-lived. In New Delhi, Rajkumar Sahu, NDTV.
India's number one news app just got even better. Download NDTV's new app, fully optimized for retina display, full screen view, faster response time, and Sudoku. NDTV's new iPad app. Download now.